Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine, CLD High Level Queen, and in this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can save between $50 to over $100 every single month on your social media scheduler, and I'm going to show you how to set that up in an integrated platform in just 5 easy steps. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Okay, so first of all, this platform is called Gohighlevel, and it's an all-in-one platform that I use to replace every single piece of software in my agency and coaching business. And I've saved thousands of dollars every single month by doing this, okay? So they just released the social media planner, and I'm gonna show you how to do that right now. So for now, you can post on Facebook and Google My Business, and all of the other platforms are coming very, very soon. I'll do another video on that when they're released. They have plans for Instagram and LinkedIn and more, okay? So you're gonna want to add your accounts first. So here, go ahead and click on Facebook and then Google My Business and go ahead and click on continue and connect all your pages. That way you'll just save issues later on. And then you can connect the pages that you want to connect here again for the social media scheduler. Okay. Then you're gonna wanna also connect Google My Business. This is super, super easy to do. You're just connecting and allowing here. And then you're gonna connect your business page or your client's business page. You can also outsource your social media planner by like upselling to your clients. It's gonna be game changing, guys, for real. I've paid so much money for social media schedulers, it's ridiculous. Okay, so now that we have our social accounts set up and we need to now schedule a post, so step 2, you're gonna wanna click on compose a new post, and this is really easy. You're gonna be able to select where you want to post this, and then you're gonna type your content, okay? You can add pictures, you can change the formatting of the text, and it looks like you can even upload a video here, which is really cool. Then for Google My Business, you can have a call to action event or an offer, and then you can choose a button label here, which is cool. And then you can either post it now or you can schedule the post for later. I'm gonna go ahead and schedule the post for later and show you what it looks like here. So this shows up now under scheduled posts. So you can see recent, all, scheduled, failed, or draft. And then if you decide you don't want it, you can delete it. But this is my favorite feature, the planner. So check this out. I've got this post scheduled, but if I decide, you know what, I'm gonna delay it. I can actually just drag it like this. Isn't that crazy? I love this. So easy to use. You can move them to different days and look at week or month. So that's pretty much as easy as it is, okay, to use the social planner. And if you guys want to try it out, you can get a free 14 or 30 day trial using the links below. And then you also get all my bonuses for doing that. And don't forget to check out my other videos on Gohighlevel and like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. I'll see you next time.